Also available on that same tape, the story of Private Victories.
You're ready, Ton.
First, I want you to know that nobody is forced to come.
You know, I was wondering, there's thousands of people out there and the pressure's got to be intense. How do you feel?
I don't know. Cool as a cucumber.
Really?
Yeah.
You don't feel it at all, huh?
No pressure.
That's great.
No pressure whatsoever.
So who exactly?
There's some nice babes out there.
Oh, no, I didn't know. What button exactly do you have to push to commence?
The only one that works. This one you made too.
Is this the button?
This is the button.
Okay, then once that is pushed,
you hear the audio.
Oh.
But, that's a tape machine.
All the other buttons are fake.
What's that?
All the other buttons are fake.
Okay. And of course, you'll be doing.
I'll be making sure he pushes
He's
the right
the director.
Button.
I see.
And
so the pressure must be even more on you
the
because you're watching
highly
him.
On me because if I miss for a split second at the moment that he has to push that button, then it's all useless.
Kind of like
That's what happens.
Okay, well, thanks a lot, guys. Good luck. And, you know, we're counting on you.
All right.
Pressure must be intense. How do you feel about it?
What pressure? I feel no pressure.
For your performances coming up.
I'm just going to be standing there.
Oh, you're just going to stand there?
Are you serious?
What is your role today?
I play Hank McCauley. I'm the leading good guy superhero. I'm the main good guy.
I see. And
I fight drugs with my fists.
Today you're going to be... What, are you going to be out here playing music?
Yeah.
Let's see.
You're playing faking. Don't tell anyone.
Oh, okay.
Not really playing it. Don't tell anybody else. We also have a piano part in there. Magic,
yeah.
Stuff.
I'm bumming right now, dude.
I'm a little nervous.
I'm not nervous. I never get nervous.
Can I tell you the reason?
I'm not nervous either.
No drugs!
David, today we've had we've been yelled at a couple times already, and it's not even 12 o'clock. Excuse me. It's just been a horrible day so far. You know?
Have you done anything in the truck at all, or with the truck?
Well, we kind of had to unload our truck and put it in the other truck, and then take our truck back to the office and unload the scaffolding out of our truck, and then put the scaffolding into Martha's van.
Did you have to do anything to Martha's van to put the scaffolding in? Or?
We had to take the seats out of Martha's van.
Where'd you put those?
We carried those into... We had to carry those up the stairs into the office because somebody at the office didn't... put the key for the loading dock door where it's supposed to be, so I couldn't.
Oh, so we had to go around a lot of corners,
upstairs, around through the doors and around this way. And just, you know, it's just been a terrible day so far, except for Jeff Lynn. He's been a good spirit uplifting.
Electricity. Call the gaffer. Oh, I want to show you something. Come here.
Okay, sure.
Look at this. C-47 is just ordinary regular people that take a C-47. I don't know where they get them. I can't imagine they get them from Victor Duncan. Maybe they can steal them off sets.
Yeah. They hang around movie sets.
They're putting them on the road, and they're using
clothes on.
Yeah, like dry clothes, I guess.
You're kidding.
I'm gonna make us take an aerobic.
Well, no, I bet you could shoot light through this. This must be some kind of diffusion.
No, this is lunar stuff. I mean,
this, you mean this is, why do they, what do they put clothes on there?
This uses to dry and stuff. I, look at this thing, I only see 47. Some of these are, oh, these are like used by John Ford, I think, man.
Yeah.
In the 50s.
I bet they made stagecoach with this one.
I think I saw it in Red River, but it could have been Stagecoach too. Well, Red River,
that's not Red River.
That's not Ford, is it? Is that Hawks?
That's Hawks. That's Howard Hawks.
Yeah, but anyway, no, I was thinking, what's the one where John Wayne's nieces are kidnapped by Indians and he's gonna go kill them because they've been despoiled by living with Indians?
That was called John Wayne and his nieces.
No. That was the point of the famous John Wayne. I saw like 5 times in film school.
See, what I'm still confused here. Now, they put this rope here, and no, this is definitely an older. This is an older model.
I think Billy Fitzer used that one.
Actually, that's a new model, but it's been aged by the art department.
Oh.
Todd Hatfield, the art department. See, when he had this first, it looked like this. But through aging process, which is very complicated, I'm not going to go into now.
Okay.
This is the final result.
Well, that's interesting. And you just put that on your pants, and then what do you do from this point? Where does this clothespin actually go from here?
It usually goes in the trash.
Dave, can I help you with anything? Dave, can I help you with anything? Can I help you with anything? Dave, can I help you with anything? Dave, can I help you with anything? Dave, can I help you with anything?
Drugs and electricity do not mix.
Dave, can I help you with anything? Dave, can I help you with anything?
Get me out of this stinking place!
Dave?
Yeah?
Sorry, man. We don't need the riser.
Very hard. Excuse me, sir. What do you think of this filming crew that's filming up here today?
No comment.
No comment, huh? I think he's part of the Turkish army. Do you do wallpaper a lot? He refused
today.
Here is the bee. I imagine this is just like small alien lizards from outer space.
Oh, yummy.
Ooh, now look at this wedge. That's good, isn't it?
It's very pretty.
Mm.
Now one sea.
And a pickle. Of course, is the bee lunch.
The bee lunch.
This is for.
Is that like crabs? A bee line?
This might be a burger. No? Same piece of water. Same pickle.
Mmm.
Different sandwich.
Hi, Dave. Thank you.
cover the ground with that hit? Well, I mean, at his angle.
The dialogue for what we're doing today.
We have a copy.
I did.
Give me taping the tree.
Okay, well, I'll just give it for this.
Very hard.
So, what are you doing, holding the mic for somebody?
I'm holding it for Bill. He's sitting there in that chair.
I don't see anybody.
He's the fashion consultant.
There's no one there.
Well, he's kind of quiet.
Oh, he's kind of...
He's kind of thin, too. He's on a...
I don't know if I do too much. Yeah, you will.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye. Bye.
Everyone on this shoot wears a walkie-talkie.
This is the reason why when Dave and I were down at the truck waiting impatiently to talk to somebody, nobody would talk to us because they just put them here.
Try to be a nice guy, but something's happening. Getting gray and bald spot.
A lot of views for okay, you're supposed to be like second in command.
I encourage it though. I don't get no respect because I don't want it.
Yeah, I see. Dave, are you the official smoke person on this shoot?
If I'm smoking, I ain't joking.
You're ACing today, Dave.
Yeah,
this is a new list
I'm
on
ACing, I ain't peeing.
Yes.
Hi,
let
Dave,
me watch
I'm gripping.
That.
And when I'm gripping, I ain't flipping.
Prop City. Here we are at Prop City. And here's the king of props, Dave Engel King.
If I'm propping, I ain't stopping.
Man, I'm driving. I don't be jabbing.
You timed your arrival with the honking of the train horn. Is there any,
what's the minimum focus?
Yeah, I can focus right there.
That's right.
I got a macro. Yay! So,
hi, Dave.
Is this the official cameraman's vehicle?
The camera car.
Okay. And this, of course, is where you keep the, camera. This
is the camera cones right here.
And this is the camera?
This is the camera.
Boy, it doesn't look like the usual camera.
Well, that's
kind of square.
It's a Yoshicam. No photos.
Don't take no photos!
Yeah.
How do you feel this morning?
Follow me.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, we almost...
So, after you open that truck, does that mean work has officially started?
Work.
Do we have a few minutes?
Work has already officially started.
Oh, it has. See.
Well, the torture never stops.
When will it end?
It will never end.
We only have something like 11 days left.
If you didn't want to work, you should have been born a Kennedy.
Today.
Mr. Video, well, I'm pretty good.
Good. Putting your tape on?
Yeah.
That's the official AC tape, isn't that?
Yeah, this is pretty much the official AC tape. I've been to get a lot of different colors here, as you can see.
So what is the blue tape for?
Well, the blue tape is, that's your talent tape. That's a tape that you use to mark the actors when they're standing around, and blue is the mood I use. Someone's got blue eyes, they're just in a particularly cool mood.
How fast this is.
Take it to
play
rolling. E-72.
E-72.
What do you think?
Hey, man.
Get the fuck away.
What's wrong? Yeah, I did that. I have Katrine here who can just go by herself.
I don't know if that's sweet.
Or we can even pair her up with somebody.
Fine. Katrine would be fine.
Okay.
Oh, wait,
We saw those.
Meet me in the park around 7. And by the way, don't bring the big pals around, okay?
Can you show us how it works?
This on top, we turn it on so we can hear everybody. It's here. It's your spokesman. They're talking to us.
I just want them to know they're mispronouncing your name.
We pushed that button. We want to talk.
Sorry, that was Monica. It's fine. Right?
Nonsense. Pure nonsense.
So, like, if you don't.
Ding. I'm sorry. Don't keep rolling. Go back. I should ring the phone. You should hear it first.
They're moving it.
Brad.
Yes, sir.
It's full.
You got room now.
All right.
Dave stuffing his face. One cookies, two cookies. How many cookies can you put in that mouth? Three cookies. Don't spit them out, man. Dave.
Dave's gonna throw up.
Quiet, please.
It tastes good, Dave.
Open your mouth. Ooh, that's gross. What'd you say?
Much better.
Much better than what?
Than I was.
How were you?
Somehow the cookie got into my nose.
That's what I can't believe.
I got lost. These corrections are terrible.
You know, you pay a caterer $12.50 per person, and they come up and they got all this, you know, stuff in these silver dishes and stuff. Look what it came out of.
Yeah. What'd it come out of, Dave? Or Jeff?
My name is Jeff. After 7 weeks, it's still Jeff. They buy this stuff at McDonald's, and then they throw it in a dish and claim that they cooked it themselves and spent hours, you know, some French recipe or something, like Le McDonald's.
McDonald's?
Truck. These are the stands on the truck. As you can see, they all have tops. And over here we have other stands. And look, more stands. Oh, and here's a box with stuff in it. Here's a six light. And of course, you must have a toolbox in every truck. Wait a minute, what's this? This isn't a dolly part. It says dolly parts, but this is not a dolly part. Strange. He's smoking. He ain't joking. Matt Roberts and I created. This, of course, is the Grip Truck Ashtray, and it comes complete with a cigarette holder and tape. Good, I'm looking forward to that.
As you can see, I'm not in my normal art department wardrobe.
That's true.
I'm playing a thug tonight.
Oh, you're going to be in it tonight.
I'm going to be in it tonight.
Well, good, we're all looking forward to that.
And it will be a stellar
I like how you do that with one eye. You look over one way and keep your eye.
Oh, isn't that cool?
Okay, we're going over here.
Oh, our favorite, the only cover.
Look, I did this haircut. It's pretty nice.
That is nice.
It's smooth,
dude.
Aerodynamic. You can run a lot faster.
Is that true?
We have something at 11:30.
Who knows?
we will have.
You can see Popeye's chicken. Love that chicken.
Well, I didn't get any of the chicken tonight, Dave. I was getting filmed, and unfortunately,
it got eaten.
Everyone else stuffed themselves.
Well, John,
ate all of mine and all of theirs and everyone else.
We've got snacks. The snacks are real good.
Mm-hmm.
Look, they move.
Oh, don't do it.
Well, that's good.
Well, they move. And I started craft services tonight by opening the first box of wheat thins. It's a ceremonial opening, and. I just want everybody to make sure that the basic average PA car. This is what all the N-style PAs are driving this year. You can see by the German engineering marks and the front. The production.
You see, I'm trying to eat.
Good job.
This is crack.
Crack
straight from the police evidence room.
And this van is in direct contrast to the PA's vehicle. In some way, the PA and the art director. See, PA and the art director. There's something going on here. Todd, why don't you have a Mercedes?
All we need now is the ice cold to the
window. This, of course, is a 4K mounted on scaffolding. As you can see, it is ratchet strapped in. This is a ratchet strap. And if I pull this, and it even has a rain hat. Isn't that cute? Hello, Dave. How do you feel this evening, and are you ready for this big event? Dave, tell me.
Dave,
is your name Dave?
Well, I think that this is going to be a really fine shoot, and I think that we've got a really fine crew and a really fine atmosphere, and this is fine. Walk away. Oh, pan that to the right.
As the king of grips.
Super grip.
Super grip.
Super grip. He tears off his chest hairs to reveal a big S with a small G. Super grip. Extraordinaire.
If he's gripping.
He ain't flipping.
Come on, Tom.
Oh, God, man, who loaded this apple, man? I'm dripping blood. This is a Terror Squad t-shirt, man.
Oh, ooh.
Ooh. Oh, pretty wicked. Want a bite?
Sure.
Out past 11 o'clock and you didn't know where she was. She was with a bunch of rowdies. Like,
rolling.
G68 mark.
Action.
Hey, Louie, it's the redhead. Hey, sweet cake, you looking for some action? Oh, sweetheart. Now you ain't being very nice. I was just saying hello.
Just leave me alone, okay?
Cut. Excellent. Freeze.
Timing looks good.
Action.
I was just saying hello.
Hey, Louis. What's going on?
Toddy. We've been looking all over for you, Toddy.
Cut.
We'll be eating this evening. It also has some red stuff in it.
That's scary.
Mmm.
This is Manson. Yum, yum. Good boy, Matt.
Matthew.
Here is our caterer. He has lots of jokes to tell.
I lost my betting card. And I called my best friend. I'm innocent. I'm a clean.
My jokes are clean. I'm an innocent person.
I just leave them alone. You just give us the stuff.
This girl is clinically dead. No reflexes at all.
Are you dead? You don't look dead. No, that's dead.
Guys, just leave her alone. You just give us the stuff. Look, just back off, man.
Back off?
Sell, I got everything in the truck.
Back off, Toddy.
Come on, man. Jesus.
Okay, cut.
No, I put the telephone on the arm.
Tickle
me. What do you choose? Is it breakfast, lunch, dinner, or brunch?
Just
you have the natural enemy of a grip. Stairs. We'll be climbing these stairs, loaded up with sandbags and stands and HMIs. Here we go. Oh, this is heavy. God. Can't believe how heavy this is. Oh, are we here? No, there's more stairs. Oh, gotta go up more stairs. Man, this light's getting heavy. Ah, this must be it. Ah, more stairs. Oh, God, how many stairs are there in this place? This has got to be it now. Oh, more stairs. Oh, no. Oh, will it ever end? God. More stairs! Oh, man. Well, this has got to be it. I think we've reached the top now. Now, if we can still move. Here we are at the top, where I have been sent to turn these lights off. Let's take a peek over the side and see what's happening. What do you know? A film crew.
Go, now.
Jackson, I got laryngitis, but it's all right. By the way, what's your name?
Hello. Hi. My name is Celeste.
Excuse me, but I think I have something on my face. Oh, well, never mind about that. Anyway, you might be wondering why my arm came a little bit out of place and kind of thinking my body. That's because...
1 inch to the right.
Roll sound.
Quiet, please. Speed.
Oh! Now!
Okay. Three.
Then one only.
Three.
Hi, Dave. Can you focus on me right now? Wow. Dave, you know what? I'm super grab. You can't focus on me that close.
Yes, I am.
Are you?
Mm-hmm.
That's great.
Excuse me, Jeff.
Why do I work on feature films? Because often, and this is not always the case, there are coolers full of Coca-Cola.
That's interesting.
Watch this.
Nowhere else.
Is that how you get paid?
Well, you know, there's no other job where you can get paid to eat all the junk food that's available.
That's true.
Running with the ladder.
Hi.
Hi, are you eating?
Mm-hmm.
What are you eating?
I'm eating carrot cheese sculpture. Carrot cheese sculpture. They're very good.
I noticed that the whole box is almost empty.
It is. I heard the last sample.
Come out to visit the set. How are you, Phil?
It's fine.
But there's sun in the sky now. And here we are. The last of...
How you doing, man?
Pretty good, man. How you doing?
Wait a minute, not together.
Okay, together.
That's the grip, look.
No, sure, no problem. No problem.
Fight stand, take it down from the top. And take it back up.
No problem. Matt, Dave.
Dave, could you explain to me exactly what it is we're doing here? And first, could you apologize?
Tom, are you going to have any extra...
Light. It's a mini HMI mounted on a suction thing. Good morning, man. How are you feeling today?
Great. How are you?
Just fine. I can see myself.
I can see myself, too.
Get away from me, kid. You bother me.
I'm definitely in empty battery. Didn't stick, Tom.
This is a nightmare.
I'm sure there'll be some Tony Awards for this one. Behind the Howe High School auditorium stage. The way he moves, it's so awesome. Because he's super grip.
Jeffrey?
Matt? Maybe we could stop and have a word with him. How do you feel today, Matt?
I feel real good, David, except for I had to come into work at 7:30 this morning. Yeah. Oh, I was planning on meeting you here at 10:30.
I see.
What goes that door? Excuse me, Mr. Cameron, operator. Production car here today.
Okay.
Here we have.
That's fragile.
That is fragile. I have no idea why I have that in my car.
Okay.
My dad gave it.
Oh, you mean so it's an heirloom?
This is what you call your basic heirloom. Uh-huh. This is what you call your basic towel for a basic swimming pool, my David.
Okay. Well, I noticed there's a really unique
chair. I have no idea who this belongs to.
Okay. I got that, yeah. Okay. See that?
Now, I am the biggest disco fan in Indianapolis, so I always carry my own personal disco
ball.
Ah.
You like that?
Yeah.
That's nice.
Can you hang that from the roof of your car? Maybe spin it around, get some...
It's about as high as
anything.
Dave, can I help you with anything?
The end.